Some of our neighbors are cleaning up destruction left by a tornado that rolled across North Alabama last night. More than 30 people were hurt, but thankfully, no one died. From Cullman County to Sand Mountain and Lookout Mountain, there is evidence of just how strong these tornadoes were when they hit. We'll have team coverage as we share stories of survival tonight at 10.